Alola. My name is Anders Stress 83. Welcome back to my YouTube. Let's get on with our story.
Which one?
Sanka looks at the bottom looking at.
Oh, not that one.
Well, Sanka promptly rejects the necklace. Why?
There's too much alcohol in that one.
But the man with a speaking English just now is that.
Huh?
Wow, you must have really been watching.
Oh, yes, kind of.
Sanka smiles nervously. He hurts it.
Hey, you can hold me with it. I don't think you can, Mommy.
No.
I got what you like.
Don't worry, I can hear it.
Huh?
I'm just mad that you're the attendant. But you need to drink that liquor. Sounds like that fire. I'll take it.
I feel I'm going to be so drunk in this game by then.
Ryan?
My vision is blurred. My head is pounding.
Are you alright? Ryan, are you okay?
Huh?
You think too much.
I'm thinking.
I have the way to carry you to the backyard.
Oh. I don't call you.
Can you stand up there? Just stay lying down.
Is there a sleep on the couch? Sorry to cause the...
No problem, I was a little startled when you came up there. I had no idea you were such a lightweight, you really helped me.
Yes.
Sayaka's
hand is touching my forehead. Sayaka!
Just stay still.
Sayaka's hand is weak as well. Just then I realized it. She was holding something in my hand. I turned my head slightly, go over my hand.
Do you have a mice that nice to sleep on?
That wasn't what do that. I feel you're a lap. My heart did somersaults as I was prohibited.
I'm not so good. shoot one drop bomb to be careful.
It's Saiga, it seems like that. I'm not sure. No, I think so.
Oh, my, I can have a seat.
I'll stay with you. I'll take it all out. No, but...
I won't miss you asleep.
But that's not the issue. I can't see if that makes me feel so... comes over my face. You can see. Mr. Sandman gets the best of me.
The mountain.
Yeah. And I thought it pops in my head. She has to very strong for like this every night. She has a story to tough work. The right room. A while later. Well, I've already been there. I'm somehow unable to stand. I mean,
are you sure you'll be fine?
Yes, I am. My vision is still a bit blurry. I can't get in her way anymore tonight. But I can stick some fingers in front of me.
Fine, how many fingers are you on?
Huh? 12?
I think I'll take you home.
Saiga smiles sweetly now.
Don't worry about it. Come here, I need to turn it off.
Okay. After a while, Saiga comes back to my side for clothes and change.
Here I am. Well, let's go.
Okay. I leave the bar with Saiga. It's pitch black outside. Only by the street lamps.
It really is dark, so watch your step.
Oh, okay. Oops. Closer does she say that. Then my foot slips. I almost fall.
Are you okay? Here, take my arm.
Thanks. I wrap my arm around Saiga's neck. Eu não sou errado, cara. I wobble around. Okay. That's gonna be the video. I thank y'all so much for watching this video. Bye, guys.